The Biden administration also announced today that it is releasing 1 million barrels of gasoline from reserves in the Northeast in an effort to lower prices at the pump this summer. The sale will come from storage sites in South Portland and in New Jersey. The sale will be allocated in increments of 100,000 barrels at a time in order to create a competitive bidding process. According to the Energy Department, the Northeast sale will require that fuel is transferred or delivered no later than June 30th.